championship is now 18 points. But it has not been a good day at the office for the top two. We're talking about Sam Horton Jr. and Elliot Sadler. Andy, let's talk about Sam Horton.
Yeah, Sam Horton, thanks for coming back over. And they're fast enough to win the championship, but they're going to have to eliminate mistakes. They made a couple of them today, and it's got Sam starting back. And they need to be starting a race where points are on the line like they are tonight.
Is Elliot Sadler, and as a driver, when you come inside this racetrack, you're excited about your opportunity. Elliot Sadler wasn't excited when he went back out, made some more changes. Elliot was watching to see if there's something that he could learn there. Got into the wall in practice, and then
I see you.